Olympia Tower, RV-829er Echo Juliet, 10 miles north with Tango landing.
RV-829er Echo Juliet, Olympia Tower, join the right downwind for runway 35, report midfield downwind.
Right downwind, runway 35, report midfield, 829er Echo Juliet. You look up the Olympia pattern height. I think it's 1200.
Yep, you're correct.
Olympia Tower, Skyhawk 221, Tango Juliet, holding short of 35 at Foxtrot, ready for takeoff VFR to the south.
Cessna 221, Tango Juliet, Olympia Tower, make left downwind departure southbound, runway 35 clear for takeoff, wind 360.
Clear for takeoff, runway 35, making a left downwind departure to the south for 221, Tango Juliet.
RV-829er Echo Juliet, number one, runway 35, clear to land, wind 010 at 6.
Number one, 35, clear to land, 829er Echo Juliet. get out the map here of the airport here.
RV-829 Echo Juliet, safe parking.
Safety in motion.
RV-829 Echo Juliet, roger, you can down to runway 8, right turn on runway 8, and contact ground 1 to 1.6.
Runway 8 and contact ground 829 Echo Juliet.